Four-time champions, Kano Pillars, hosted Sunshine Stars, looking to complete the double against their rivals from the southwest city of Akure. The men in yellow needed a win to banish memories of a 4-0 bashing suffered last week in the hands of Shooting Stars in Ibadan. And their talismanic midfielder, Rabiu Ali, peppered the Sunshine goal in the 7th minute, but he was denied by Sunshine goalie, Henry Ayodele. The goaltender again came to his team's rescue 10 minutes later, denying Ali. Ayodele was again called upon in the 25th minute to make a good save. But the big man between the sticks was eventually beaten with 3 minutes left in the first half when the impressive Amos Giang connected with a pass from his captain Gambo Mohammed to find the net. A minute after the restart, Giang and Mohammed combined, but the opportunity was wasted. But the big striker redeemed himself with 51 minutes played when he profited from a ball by Balazaka. Ten minutes later, Mohammed should have had his brace, but he fluffed his chance with only the goalkeeper to beat. A glorious chance to pull one back was wasted by Dayo Ojo, despite getting the better of Pillars goalkeeper Yusuf Mohammed. Sunshine's defeat was sealed when Mohammed denied substitute Meshak Chukwe became with 2 minutes left on the clock. Kano Pillars eased to a 2-0 victory to secure a first double over the Owena Waves.